certification of the Attorney General, and I didn't speak up because I wasn't an immigrant. Then they came to enter homes and offices for unannounced sneak and peek searches, and I didn't speak up because I had nothing to hide. Then they came to arrest American citizens and hold them indefinitely without any charges and without access to lawyers, and I didn't speak up because I would never be arrested. Then they came for immigrants and students from selected countries, luring them under the requirements of special registration as a ruse to seize them and detain them, and I didn't speak up because I wasn't required to register. Then they came for anyone who objected to government policy because it only aided the terrorists and gave ammunition to America's enemies. And I didn't speak up because I didn't speak up. And then they came for me, and by that time, no one was left to speak up.